everybody, and welcome back to a new reaction here today. 24 karat golden in my head. I've been seeing this song like crazy on TikTok because he's been like duetting everybody's verses. So we'll see if he put anybody up from TikTok on the song. Sure, fingers crossed, because that'd be really cool. And yeah, as always, links to the original in the description below with all my social media. Let's get right into it. Ready?
Come on. This, I know last night was crazy, but I love you. Let's just get sushi and forget about all this. You know I'm sorry, right? I thought you was my cinnamon apple.
Wait, cinnamon apple?
All right. I've been sending drunk texts.
Why do I get the feeling that's a reference to something I don't know?
So I can't even remember all the things that I said to you. Probably cause I'm upset, and it's pain that I'm feeling great enough to be shared by two. Now you won't even glance in my direction when I walk in the room. Used to get you undressed, so it's hard to admit it, but I still got a lot to prove. Because you're in my head game. Where I keep in case I need you, I can't let it out.
He marketed this song well on TikTok. He was like, this shit's catchy as fuck, and now it's stuck in my head before the song's even out. The animated version of this.
Second guessing, but now you're just a lost cause. Trying to find some meaning inside. I can't believe I lost all.
He's like, this bitch follows me everywhere.
That's why I'm standing outside for you, spending every dime on you.
Down bad.
Because you're
on here.
Earth to golden.
We getting storyline. We're not getting another verse from somebody? Come on. Watch it be like mood and put out like a remix like 2 months later or some shit. So many of those TikTok verses were so good. I mean, this song is still catchy as fuck, but like, kind of disappointing. Like, not even another verse from like himself. I'm kind of disappointed, but I can't be mad because it's like, this song was so good. It's 24 karat golden in my head. Honestly, that was a really catchy song. I'm just kind of bummed that there wasn't another verse from him or like somebody from TikTok, because I feel like I kind of heard the whole song. But great video, great song. Just kind of wish there would have been another verse, at least from him, if not from someone from TikTok, but you know, whatever. Good song. That's gonna be all for today. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you next time. Peace.